Today we tested Chroma display boards on the Arizona 6100. The media performed very well. The vacuum was excellent and also the colors looked really vibrant. We didn't see any marks left behind by the suction cups of the robot. And cutting on the ProCurbs went really well. We used the EOT for it and there were excellent, nice, sharp edges on the cuts.